Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Rita and I'm a digital marketer. In today's video, we're going to talk about Facebook and Google advertising and what's better to use for your business. In order to decide which platform is better for your business, we need to understand what's the advertising type on each platform. For Google, for example, the most common campaign type that we use is search type. It means that people are actively searching for you on Google. Daily, millions of users are going to Google to search for something. And usually, they get a lot of different results, and among those results, we see ads. So that's how our advertising on Google looks like.
So let's see how ads on Google look like. If I'm going to type, let's say, gym in London, just look at it. Those are my results. First, second, and third results are actually ads. As you can see, there is a little sign that says ad, just on the same line as where you can see the website for that result. So it means ad. And Google isn't wrong, they're actually providing me with information that I was looking for. Each and every one of those are gyms and they're actually located in London. So those results are useful and those results are paid ads.
On Facebook, on another hand, we don't go there to buy anything or search for any specific product. We go there in order to see what's new with our friends, what are they been up to see their new pictures, to see who wants to add us as a friend, and so on. So basically, we're not going to Facebook to look for anything, but advertising is just popping up.
Now, let's proceed to Facebook. I'm in my Facebook profile, it's regular profile, you log in this profile every single day if you're using Facebook. And if I'm going to scroll down my timeline, well, first of all, I see all sorts of updates that I'm signed up for from different groups, my friends, and here you go, here is an ad. As you can see, it says sponsored right here. It's a sponsored content and it's an ad. I didn't ask for it. It just popped out right here based on some of my previous searches or whatever interest I have on my Facebook profile. So that's how ads on Facebook look like. Since I'm logged in into Facebook from my personal computer, I have ads on my timeline and also on my right. They are much smaller and I do not see all the text that is usually comes with an ad, so those type of ads from my right are not very successful.
So that's the first difference. On Google, people are actively searching for us, while on Facebook, no one is searching for us, and we need to stand out in front of all of this noise in order to show them our service or our product. And that's how we advertise. On Google, we are providing people with answers to their questions. In Facebook, we simply need to stand out in their timeline where we can see pictures of our friends. So how much do we pay for each advertising? On Google, there is one thing that's called CPC. You probably heard about it somewhere. So it's cost per click. On Google, we pay for each click. So let's see, if someone clicked on our ads and they actually interested in our ad or just want to get more information, they clicked on it and we paid for it, regardless of what action did that person committed when they click on our ads. They're not necessarily need to buy any products or services from us at that point, but they clicked on our ads and they read what we provided them. And that's what we paid for. On Facebook, on the other hand, we are paying for the thing that's called CPM, cost per 1,000 impressions. So it's not necessarily that someone is actually clicked on our ad. We just pay for our ad to appear on someone else's timeline. It means that not all the time they are going to be interested in our ad or even click on it, but we already paid for it. Now, considering all that, when should we use Google or Facebook ads? We should use Google when someone is actively searching for our service or product. For example, if I own a gym, Someone is probably looking for a gym near them, or looking how to grow muscles, where to get a personal trainer, or how to get fit. When I advertise my gym, I can provide solutions for any of those questions. So people are not actually looking for my gym, but they're looking for different solutions that my gym can provide them. So that's when I advertise my service or my product on Google, when people are actively looking for it. I advertise on Facebook when people are not actively looking for my product or service. If I want to sell something new that wasn't yet familiar on the market, I can use Facebook for that. For example, if I want to advertise some kind of event that people are still don't know about and are not actively searching on Google, or if I want to advertise some kind of new product which people are yet not familiar with. So knowing all that, what should I use in order to promote my business? First, let's talk about few limitations that you need to know using both of those platforms. Even if Google is such an amazing place to advertise, since it's probably going to be cheaper, people are already actively looking for you, so, well, it sounds like a good idea, but you can advertise on Google if you already have a website or at least a landing page. If you don't have either of those, you can't advertise on Google, because after clicking your ad, people need to go somewhere and they usually go to your website. Facebook, on the other hand, is a great platform for someone who just starts. It allows you to advertise even without having a website or a landing page. So if you just want to test few ideas out, you can use Facebook in order to advertise. But remember, on Facebook, you need to stand out in front of all of this much more interesting information, because it will be much more interesting for me to look at the new talk of my friends instead of looking to buy some new product that I never heard about. So with that in mind, you need to produce really, really good quality images for Facebook, or good quality video that will stand out on Facebook and will be interesting to watch, so that people will click on your ad and will be interested in what you are selling. And another limitation for Facebook, you can't just show your ad to anyone you want. You need to really know your audience. You need to choose your targeting correctly. And that's what I see a lot. People who don't know how to use Facebook advertising platform, they usually end up just wasting a lot of money without bringing in a lot of results. So you need to know what you're doing, and you need to use good quality images and videos. That's it for me today. I hope you find this video useful. If so, click on that like button or even click on subscribe in order not to miss any useful videos on this channel anymore. And I see you in the next one. Goodbye.